We got Konoichi, who was actually one of the characters that got added to the second closed beta. I didn't get a chance to use her. Very swift, very tricky. Definitely gonna have fun using her. Finisher when an inbound MP cost is decreased. Interesting. Okay, so. Down, but he's becoming vulnerable. This is what down. So an inbound is just you holding the attack. Holding it down. And we got Flame Tornado. Mobilizes the opponent that is sucked in the long duration, putting them in a state which allows you to attack them at your leisure. Oh, that's gonna be dangerous. Toad Oil Bomb, useful for starting a fence. Stigma applied by landing MP attacks that explode after a set duration. So it makes a mini bomb. So we got Flame Cut, Rising Cut, Kunai Throw, Nimpo Log Clone. almost invincible. Kunai throw out Airborne. Which this is good for applying pressure. Flying Squirrel on Airborne. This does what? Projectile attack applies pressure on the air in a large area. Creates an explosion in front of you while airborne. This is a projectile attack. Hits the opponent. Even when knocked down, this move can be used to rapidly change your aerial trajectory while attacking. And it's also good at poking your opponent. Okay. It's an aerial jump. Okay, so she has a double jump. Increases the amount of speed and decreases the MP consumption of nearby moves. Konoichi, so next character.